So give it up for episode 9. Alright, stop. Alright, so. Alright, so I'm gonna be. You didn't hear that. So I'm gonna be. I guess, I don't know. Chris is here, so I don't know where what we're gonna do, but we'll do something. And we're watching a video right now, but right now, try to find him. Alright, hold on. Let me see. Is he right there? No, that's not him. Is he right there? No, that's not him. Is he right? There he is!
Back to video time.
So there he was. He's watching a video right now. And I guess let's get this episode started. Come on. Me and Chris seen a little challenge right now. It's called the cookie challenge. What's it called that? I don't even think it.
I think it was called cook. No.
It didn't even have a name.
No, it was called face cookie. Or meat face cookie fit. Cookie face.
Cookie.
The cookie goes on your face, okay?
And you try to catch it with your mouth.
Yeah, but without, you can't use your hands.
Exactly.
Can't use your hands.
So, well, I'm just gonna title this video the cookie challenge, I guess. Hopefully a cookie comes up on the...
These are good.
Famous. Hopefully it comes up on the set thumbnail thing. If not, then I'm sorry. But yeah, this is it.
So, wait, go back. Is that good enough, huh? Okay, come a little closer. Alright, that. Alright. So. Amos. You have to put it on top of your forehead and then try to catch it in your octopus. In your mouth. He said octopus.
Ready? Ready? Set?
Go.
Oh!
It's hard. I have a bad animal.
I got it.
No, you don't.
Round two. He's digesting. No, he isn't. He's eating.
I'm chewing it though.
Round two. I look like a lion. No, okay. One.
One, two, three, go. This thing's hard.
It's because you can't. I can't see where it's. Okay, it's.
Well, don't look at the camera. Like, pay attention to the cookies.
I'm trying to pay attention. It's in between my eyes. How am I going to do that?
Me too.
I got a cookie crumb in my eye. Ow!
I know these are robots.
You stepped on my cookie.
I'm sorry.
Oh, no, you didn't hit me.
The worst part of this, you have to sweep. Hey, round three. Let's try this.
Are you not eating the cookie? Oh, there's no cookie. See, it'll probably be very Oreos, because they use Oreos and I know, it's like less slippery, I guess. One, wait. Two, three.
Okay, okay. What? Nah, you cheated, man.
Wait, I cheated. Yeah.
Alright,
go, Gabby, hurry up.
I guess it landed on the thing.
Wait,
don't do it.
Go.
Drink
it. One, two, three.
It's scary. I can't see.
I
have an eye patch, guys.
Yeah, got it. Okay, I got it.
I see. Wait, what was that girl doing? She was like flexing her cheek.
That's how I've been doing.
Oh, I almost got it.
Yeah? I don't feel good about you. I look like, yeah. Don't laugh.
Shut up.
You gotta be
laughing. They don't.
I don't get fired.
They don't.
I don't get fired.
Don't get it.
Don't
get it. Okay, guys, hold on. I gotta breathe. In case you don't know, I'm standing on my tippy toes. Yeah. It's kinda harder. You should get a stool for me. Cheater.
Huh?
I mean.
Oh, he's freaking!
I am the player! Woo!
Give it up for Chris. Cookie challenge. These cookies, hold up. Look, Instagram pic right here. Wait.
Freeze!
Bam.
I have cookies all over my face. And then.
Well, Chris is a challenge. I mean, Chris is a.
Winner!
Winner!
Winner. That's what it is, winner. He called me a challenge.
And. Yeah.
I have cookie crumbs in my eye.
Head it off.
Okay.
To Nowheresville.
Where's that?
Because we're no one. And we're gonna go outside. It's Precious not right there, so she's not Tupac. And I'm gonna close this door right here. I can make things slam like bam, nigga. You don't wanna mess with me. Bam, nigga. I didn't even try that.
He's a rebel, guys. He's a rebel.
I'm a rebel. Rebel's
rebel
boss.
Cause.
Feel me?
Rebel.
Obviously not.
Cause.
Key in the back pocket.
Cause he rides like that.
You know I plug it in.
Like a
octopus. You didn't think I was gonna say socket,
gonna
say did you? He
nah,
thought
I
did.
I mean, what?
Yeah, you heard me.
What's up, man?
Nah, these keys hard to put on.
Finally free.
Free at last! Look like an ant. I hate the fact that we have to wait for this gate to open. How come our skateboards can't open it? Sucks. Stomp on it. Stomp. Go, be the Hulk. Ooh, what's up, girl?
Oh, that hurt my...
Impressive. There's some like...
White
what's
girl.
Your name?
White
girl. White girl, I don't care. I like me some white chicks. Thigh thick. Nah, I like skinny
with
girls.
The...
Tight like vice grip. No.
Vice grip.
Is it vice? What's a vice grip?
I don't know. Some like pliers, I think. Like the,
oh, those
like
are vice
grip. That.
Saran wrap is what I meant to say.
Saran wrap.
It doesn't rhyme though. Oh well. Hey, watch. Well, we're gonna go down there and go out through the other way and watch.
Watch someone come.
A vehicle go through the.
We waited that whole. We waited a good 7 to 8 minutes.
Seven. Yep. Seven.
Waited
eight.
For that thing to open.
Let's see what happens. Going up them stairs. Let's just see.
I hate these stairs. These stairs are so steep. They're like.
I'm not gonna stop. I know. I'm not gonna stop the camera because I want you guys to realize. And if it doesn't, then that's a big old fail, I swear.
Yeah. Fail in the process.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, we're going down. Should we take the street? Because, yeah. I don't know. All right.
I guess their apartments aren't bootleg. Nope, see, look. Watch, I'm about to prove it right now. To the max. It sucks. It sucks, I swear. Manual on. Got to all the fives there. You don't even know. Alright. So we decided we are going to Quiznos right now. Chris on the skateboard trying to manual. Zach over people at the stoplight doing stoplight stuff, and yeah, you know what, I've thought of a couple of times, what happens if I fall and I'm holding, this is my brother's camera like I said, so what happens if I fall and eat it, I'm gonna have to just go down this way. Actually like skateboards. I swear it sucks getting barked at all the time. My dog just runs away from it. See, look, I'm getting barked again. And there goes two. Telling you, dogs should be skateboard friendly because skateboards will never hurt them. We actually like dogs, to be honest. Or I do. Rob Verdick does.
He messed up. He messed up.
Can I roll up on a girl? Go. What's up, mama? People on this screen looking at me like crazy.
It really went all the way around. Aw, he missed. What a lame. Just kidding, I suck. Yeah. I suck. Don't worry. It's all good, he's better.
Someone just told me nice braids. I felt cool.
Really?
Even though the dreads,
I mean, it's all good.
It's cool.
And we're gonna go eat. So, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, eat time.
I'm so excited.
You're excited?
Every time I would come here, they would not have the bread bowls. They didn't get them yet, or they ran out. And so I just had to get the little cup. But now I get the bread bowl. The bread bowl.
A good gift. No water. What I caught. All that. What about you? Volcano? I think that volcano. Yeah, look at that. Love eating. You know what?
Hi. So, what people you know still. What people you know. Can you
barely
speak?
Nah, nigga, I don't even know how to speak.
Alright. What person do you know still... Take a salad on. Is looks like a drawing. So like...
It is a drawing.
So, what person do you know eats a bread bowl with soup still in it? Really good, bro.
He went ahead, but I'm just gonna take a moment and say, if you ever wanna be in my vlogs, hit me up, Facebook, Instagram, whatever, and just tell me, and then we could probably meet up somewhere. I'll try my best, cause the nigga doesn't have any transportation except for this. Yeah, skate life, homie. Chris, say hi. What a freaky nigga, huh? So me and Chris decided to get some makeover since we ugly as, yeah, that word. You want it?
I don't know.
Oh,
I ain't a cute nigga. I'm ugly as hell.
He just said he wanted it. Now he does it. He changed on me.
I said I'm an ugly nigga.
No, before. Never mind.
You won't know us. We're not gonna have it. So,
gotta yawn.
That just came out of nowhere, I swear. Anyways, thank you.
Hate sitting on this couch, I never get signal.
Yeah. Well, for him, not me.
Me.
That's if I don't have internet. What? Anyways, yeah. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, share.
We would do more clips, but
share.
We don't know what else to do.
That's Chris.
Hi.
Share. Tell me if you share so I can know, cause supposedly. Diddly. SUPPOSEDLY. Not blee. Diddly. People have been sharing, but I haven't seen any. Because my cousin told me he hasn't. And
some we haven't.
Girl. Yeah, anyway, so. Oops. Accidentally flipping off the camera. My bad. Anyway, so yeah. Thank you for watching episode 9. And.
Episode 9!
Yep, episode 9. So. Catch you guys tomorrow.